Yay. I'm here with my cousin Nino. And we're gonna be trying to carve pumpkins. Now here's the thing. We never carved pumpkins by ourselves. So this is gonna be fun.
We don't know what we're doing.
Last time I carved a pumpkin, I was like in the range of 7 to 9. And I didn't do it by myself because obviously I was too young.
Thank you.
Yes. Marvin Hopkins.
like, it's not like we're gonna finish up a pumpkin in like 30 minutes. Hey, you're on speakerphone because I must have an Alexa switch on speakerphone because my arms are full of pumpkin.
Okay.
But what? Yeah, I'm still here. Why is your wonder? You coming?
Yes, I'm coming.
Alright. Alright, bye. I have like 4 or 5 people up in here right now. Hey, Melanie. And like, also, it's like if you do like seeds or something.
I got it.
How's your pumpkin going, Aubrey? I wanted to do like a treat thing with Aubrey, like making like certain cookies and stuff like that, like spider cookies and stuff like that, but I don't really have like the time and stuff, and it's already almost Halloween, so. But I think I'm definitely going to do like a lot of videos for Christmas. Like I'm going to do like a Christmas wish list,
yeah.
Like for Aubrey though.
Uh-huh.
And then, like what she got for Christmas and everything.
Oh yeah, Christmas, like a Christmas song.
Yeah. I may do that. I may even do like a birthday haul maybe.
Yeah, a lot of people watch that. Just put my, you're gonna be 12, right?
Uh-huh.
Just put my 12th birthday haul, like what I got for my birthday
2017. I like wanna like try to haul for my birthday, but like we're going to the bowling alley again.
Yeah.
So like I'm probably like, you know,
what my mom was like cutting up on the left hand.
Be like, just like go hang out with your friends, it's your birthday, like don't worry about like YouTube stuff and whatnot. But like I'm definitely doing a birthday haul with
whatever. If it's like something that I want, I'm definitely gonna like video for you.
Oh yeah. You can put a bunch of stuff together, like you could put like you could film some stuff for your birthday.
Uh-huh.
Like if you could film somebody got in the room. And they, put it on a thing.
She can wipe it on the apron.
Yeah, I'll have to
wipe on the apron.
Don't wipe it on your shirt, wipe it on the apron.
That's where my mom put the apron under.
But I think I'm done. My hands are really sticky and I hate it.
And I gotta go through this all over. My butt's all up in your video.
Oh, you're holding the door for me.
Oh, well, now you get
it. Oh, pull it.
Press it and
press it and pull it.
Press it, Aubrey.
Press it.
Press it. Go. Press it.
Press it and pull it at the same time.
Press it.
Press it and pull it.
Oh, no, no, no.
Pull it.
See, press it and then pull it.
Oh, God. I don't want to pay attention. I got
on the table. Oh, there we go.
So good. My pumpkin is karate. I got all the stuff out of it, which is good. Dang, Nina looks better than mine.
Now, after pick out what I want to do, I already know.
I'm gonna do the coyote. Cause I feel like that was, or a coyote, a wolf, I don't know.
Whatever you wanna call it.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
Alexis just had the thing recording and
I gotta turn mine off.
Oh, mine's been off.
Mine's been off the whole time.
Oh. Hey guys, I'm sorry that the video is really what it is. But, you're the phone, and so it's just video, so. I wind up making a two-sided jack-o'-lantern. So one was my coyote, and the other one was, just like the normal jack-o'-lantern. I'll take a picture of it, and I'll put in a picture at the end of the video so you can see what mine looks like, both sides, and, yeah. Thank you guys for watching. I'm going to put all of, Nina's, social media and her channel description, her channel link in the description below, and all of my social media will be in the description below, so you can go check them out. So as always, I will see you guys in the next video. Bye.